campaign today that's successful has to start with understanding what it is they're trying to communicate to their audience and what that audience is prepared to receive. We refer to it as the nudge. You cannot drive people, you have to nudge them and have them believe that it's their idea. So your content has to be about what is this person prepared to hear, how are they prepared to hear it, and how can we make sure that everything that we do from that press release, through that text message, through that Vine, is aligned. It's about alignment. Is everything that I say and do aligned with my content? I can't talk to you about being prepared to be healthy and in the middle of that deliver unhealthy messages. I can't talk to you about being driven by purpose and principles and then do something unethical. So content is king. Content and what I like to refer to as alignment. What everyone in an audience is looking for is clarity and alignment. They want to know that the people that are talking to them are consistent and that they're dependable.